Oh, mine ain't twisted. It's just meant hit it the one time. See, it's pretty straight.
Huh. Your vertical stabilizers?
Yeah.
Yeah, yours are pretty solid, and you just got yours glued flat. You got any support between?
Yeah. There's two of them.
No, I meant
one here.
No, I meant connected to the uprights.
No.
You know, no pins.
No.
Just glue.
Yeah.
Hot glue.
On both sides. I mean, I cleaned the snot out of it.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, yeah. 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 That's what I did in mine. Sanded it and wiped it off with alcohol.
I mean, I got a lot of glue on this fucker.
Yeah.
I might be able to put a heavier, like get a 1300 or something, and then put it on the front, you know, and then put some weight in the back, balance it better. 2200 is way too heavy, I think, for the plane itself.
Yeah. See, mine's, you know, longitudinal.
See, yours is a lot bigger, though. See, that's...
Yeah, yeah.
This is a small little crap, you know. Are you ready? That's Johnny.
It's a little, it looks like a little alien craft. Is that a droid from Star Wars?
Yeah.
Right here where my plane is, right there. Okay, got it.
End up getting 5 flights in with it yesterday.
I want to ask you a question.
What's that?
We were talking yesterday about the 12 fan blades and more torque. You sacrifice speed for torque?
A little bit, yeah. When you do your dive runs, it doesn't seem to bring out as much. This one
is fine. So now we're seeing about 4. I think you're racing.
watch how he's coming close there. I'm out of battery.
Alrighty. Pre-game.
I beat that, buddy.
Alrighty.
Oh, you're gonna get close.
Yeah, I got a feel for this glide ratio. Oh crap, oh, yeah. No!